Rylan, this is why I'm not allowed to do the shopping very often.
Nice.
Enough.
Oh. Chris.
Eamon will not be pleased.
Oh, no. Sorry, Rylan.
Sorry, Chris. No, no time on your clock.
Oh. Joe, did you understand what you needed to do?
I was because, looking up the bread rolls.
Yeah, because there's nothing in the basket. Joe, I've got a little bit of an issue, actually. What have you got against brioche? Have a little look at this. Have a little look at this. So we're just there having a little look on the floor. Is this how you normally go shopping, is it?
My lovely Trevor. Trevor, this is it. I knew this would be... You're round. Oh, Trev.
Oh, no.
Trev. Have a look, guys.
Oh. Trev, what happened?
I got lost. What do you mean you got lost? I don't go shopping.
Then you're on the wrong show. I'll ring Bradley up and try and get you on the chase or something. Oh, Trev, I'm gutted for you, but I can't give you any time on your clocks. James,
you
had a nice...
skip ours if you want.
What terrible.
I saw the paprika as well, but Sharon was just too fast for me.
Blue team. Caitlin. Oh, with Vaughn and Caitlin.
Never mind.
Never. Is there anything you want to say to her?
Do better next time.
Sorry. Very sorry.
My pink...
Oh, dear.
Margaret, have you ever been disappointed in your son before?
No, I should have done it.
You really should have, yeah. Because... Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. Oh.
Nothing in that basket.
I can't give you any time, but give him a round of applause anyway. He had a good go. My lovely Tony. Let's have a... Oh. Now, Tony. All I wanted was a carton of fresh orange. You were rooting around in the meal deal for an hour. No. Was you looking at the little bottles?
Yeah.
I was after a carton.
Yeah.
Weren't I? A carton of fresh orange.
I got too excited.
I can't give you any time on your clocks, I'm afraid. But give them a round of applause.